So the bottom line is that amnesty, or any version thereof, is suicide for the conservative movement and the Republican Party. And that's what everybody ought to understand. And I'm going to pull a little rank on you this morning, but I was even active in the fight to save the McCarran-Walter immigration bill. When was that? So long ago I can hardly remember. I was active in the DAR. The DAR at that time was a strong pro-American organization.